Over the years, Concepts NREC has evolved as being leading experts in turbomachinery. So more recently, our involvement with the Swedish Navy is a perfect example of our capability to provide customers with full solutions. The Swedish Navy had a need to service and test their turboshaft engines. So they embarked on a journey to design and build their own portable test cell. And they designed that test cell around our dynamometer. They recognized our dynamometer as a proven solution for testing their exact engine for the US Navy. And so it became apparent that the Swedish Navy was not just looking for a dynamometer, they were actually looking for a turnkey solution that really included not just providing them with a dynamometer, but the data acquisition systems, the control systems, the integration of our dyno with their engine, and all the validation testing and commissioning of the entire test cell. And in that it was completely portable and a very simple solution.
Our dyno is special and instrumental to the FMV application because the Swedish Navy wanted their test cell to be portable. A lot of other testing facilities that do the same job are not portable, are not easily portable. And our dynos were first designed for the US military with that idea in mind, and they've been in service for over 30 years with all branches of the armed forces, and they're portable. So that was a big deal. Portable and able to fit into a smaller space was key.
The Swedish Navy utilizes these aero-derivative engines for powering their stealth ships, and you know these engines are a critical part of their military infrastructure. One of the realities of operating turboshaft engines is that they do require fairly frequent maintenance and service and overhaul and testing, and it was a very costly endeavor for them to pull the engines out of their ships, send them overseas for service and testing, and then bring them back to Sweden. And so they were very interested in developing the capability to service and test these engines in Sweden. And that's really where we came into play, was providing the dyno and providing that turnkey solution for them.
One of the most exciting things about the FMV project to me that made me really happy was that the customer went and witnessed our project secondhand. They didn't come to us and say, hey, can you show us a test? Can you show us your dyno? They actually went to someone else without really even speaking much to us, saw the product in the field doing its job, and then started building a test cell before they even purchased the dyno. So, to me, that means that we must be doing something right. We made an impression without physically being in the room with them.
This test cell project was a good example of our capability to take on projects that really push the limits of what's possible. We have a number of other projects we're involved in right now in the areas of space flight, energy storage, reduction of carbon emissions, and we really look forward to leveraging our capabilities to stay on the forefront of turbomachinery technology and turbomachinery development and leveraging what's possible in the future.